Hi students, welcome back to Maths class. Today also we are continuing with our exercise 9.4. Exercise 9.4. That is section 3, fifth question we are doing. Okay, so the fifth question is x plus y into 2x plus y plus x plus 2y into x minus y. Okay, first we have to simplify the brackets. How do you simplify these two things? First you multiply x plus y and 2x plus y, then you multiply x plus 2y and x minus y. So first let us multiply x plus y into, simplify x plus y into 2x plus y. What is x plus y into 2x plus y? First into 2x plus y, that is x into 2x plus y. Next step, plus y into 2x plus y. Next, use the distributive property. X into 2x is 2x square plus x into y is xy plus y into 2x is 2xy or 2yx, both are correct. Plus y into y is what? Y square. Next we have to collect the like terms. Xy plus 2xy, they are like terms. What is the answer? 2x square plus, here coefficient is 1. So adding the coefficients you will get 3xy plus y square. The first bracket from the simplified here. Next in the integral, x plus 2y into x minus 1. Here also first term into second bracket, that is x into x minus y. Next is plus 2y into x minus y, that is equal to x into x is x square, x into minus y is minus xy plus 2y into x is 2xy, 2y into minus y is 2 into 1 is what? 2 into minus 1 is minus 2. Coefficient is 1. So 2 into minus 1 is minus 2. Y into y is what? Y square. So what is the answer here? Let's collect the like terms. 2xy minus xy. 2xy into 1xy square. 1xy or xy. That is x square plus xy minus 2y square. This is the second expression simplified form. Next one, we have to add these two expressions. Okay. That is, we simplify it and then 2x square plus 3xy plus y square plus. What is the simplified form of the second term? That is x square plus xy minus 2y square. Next, you can collect the like terms for addition. We get 2x square plus x square. What is the answer? Equal to 3x square. Next, xy terms. 3xy plus xy. What is the answer? Plus 4xy. Next, y square minus 2y square. So you have to subtract the smaller number from the bigger number. I put the sign of the bigger number. So what is the answer? Minus y square. So your answer is 3x square plus 4xy minus y square. This is the and the bracket is the simplify. Next to the bracket is the simplify. In it, our simplified answers in the add. Okay, now we will change the answer. Your next question, that is the sixth question. X plus y into x square minus xy plus y square. Simplify. How do you simplify? First term into the second bracket, that is x into x square minus xy plus y square. Next term is plus y. That also you have to multiply. That is plus y into x square minus xy plus y square. Next one, you have to use the distributive property. X into x square is x cube. Next sign is minus. X into x is x square y. X into x xy is x square y. Next, plus x y square plus y into x square is x square y or y x square. The standard formula x already y. Our formula is done. Okay. Next is plus into minus is minus. Xy into y is x y square plus positive into positive is positive. Y into y square is what? Y cube. Next, what is this step? We have to collect the like terms. X cube. Like terms is there? No. So you can write x cube as it is. Next, x square y. The minus x square y plus x square y. You can cancel. Again, the x y square. But one is positive, one is negative. Cancel. Remaining plus y cube. മനസ്സിലായോ? ഇതുപോലെ പോസിറ്റീവും നെഗറ്റീവും വന്നാൽ ക്യാൻസൽ ചെയ്ത് കളയുക കേട്ടോ. എന്റെ ലാസ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ, ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് യുവർ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ നമ്പർ 8. ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ നമ്പർ 8. എ പ്ലസ് ബി പ്ലസ് സി ഇൻടു എ പ്ലസ് ബി മൈനസ് സി. So here three terms are there, A, B, C. So you have to split it as three terms. That is A into second bracket, B into second bracket, and C into this second bracket. How will you write? This is equal to A into A plus B minus C. Next is plus B into A plus B minus C. Next plus C into A plus B minus C. Okay. Next, what you have to do, use the distributive property, that is equal to A into A is A square plus A into B is AB. Next is positive to negative, that is negative. A into C is AC plus B into A is AB plus B into B is B square. Next sign is positive to negative. Negative. B into C is BC. Plus C into A is what? CA or AC. You have to always write in standard form. AC. Plus C into plus D is plus CB. Positive into negative is negative. C into C is what? C square. Next, collect the like terms. A square. Like terms are there? No. So you can write a square. You give it a square and the b square and the c square. It is a square plus b square. And the line is over. Like terms are collected. All terms are collected. Minus c square. Okay. Move the terms. Next is plus ab. Is there any ab terms there? Yes. Plus ab plus ab. Ab plus ab is plus 2ab. Okay. Next is minus AC plus AC. Cancel. Next one is minus BC plus CB. Or this is equal to BC. CB equal to BC. They minus BC plus BC. So what is the answer? A square plus B square minus C square plus 2B. Okay. Sraddhicha cheyyanam. First term into second bracket. Second term into second bracket. Third term into third bracket. Sorry, second bracket. Multiplication ശ്രദ്ധിക്കണം, sign ശ്രദ്ധിക്കണം. എന്നിട്ട് ഈ മൈനസ് എ സി പ്ലസ് എ സി അത് ക്യാൻസൽ ചെയ്യുമെന്നുള്ള ഒരു കാര്യവും മൈൻഡിൽ വരുത്തുക. ഓക്കെ, അങ്ങനെയാണെങ്കിൽ ഇത് ഈസി ആയി. എഴുതാതെ ഇതൊന്നും പഠിക്കാൻ പറ്റത്തില്ല. റൈറ്റ് ആൻഡ് സ്റ്റഡി അഗെയിൻ അഗെയിൻ ആൻഡ് ടെലി യു ഷുഡ് റൈറ്റ് ആൻഡ് സ്റ്റഡി ദിസ് ചാപ്റ്റർ. ദെൻ ഓൺലി യു വിൽ സ്റ്റഡി. ഓക്കെ, സോ താങ്ക് യു ഫോർ അറ്റൻഡിങ് ദ ക്ലാസ്. താങ്ക് യു.